guys, welcome to Raised Trains. We're on a little field trip today, and behind me is the UP Big Boy 4012, which now I want to buy in the catalog because I didn't even realize this was about 30 minutes from my house. But look at this monster. It's humongous. So this is the Steamtown National Historic Site in Scranton. I didn't even know this was here. My wife neglected to mention that to me. But yeah, now I want 4012 in the catalog from this year. So I'm gonna need $3,000 somehow.
All right, we got a 280 here, Illinois Central. Here's the turntable. If you guys want to read this, you can pause it. There's my wife. Very cool. Got some Lackawanna railroads engine, which there's a lot more in the back. There's like cars and everything. We'll take a look at that too. Here's a little 040 New Haven Trap Rock Company. Wow. 060T, Poland, well, no, this doesn't say Poland Spring. EJ Levino and Company. It's the Lackawanna, I guess it's an F9, F7, something like that. Here's the B unit. Lackawanna caboose. Lackawanna. Hopper car. So here's the oil house, which is now the museum shop. A lot of cool stuff over there that we can go look at too. Unfortunately, the inside is closed. I don't know, or like the actual museum part is closed. I guess it'll open up in the summer, but yeah. Okay, here's a Reading 484. Great. I guess they run the trolley here, not now, but you can do trolley rides here. It's a cool little station they have here. Some grain hoppers. Some gondolas over there. Some old stuff here. I don't know what this is. New York Central. Hmm. Oh, is this an old crane? I think so. Yeah. My wife's breaking the rules here. I'm do not climb and she's in there. Oh, you better get out of there before you go through the floor. My graffiti cars. Okay, here's a Canadian National 464. Canadian National. Central Railroad of New Jersey. I think we can go in this one. Let's see. All right, guys, before we leave, I'll do one more walk around. 4012 on the other side. God, I want to climb up in there so bad. Ah, the doors are locked anyway. All right, that's gonna do it. It's a shame the museum was closed today. It wasn't really that much here to look at, but it's free to just come and park and walk around, so that was nice. All right, we'll see you guys on the next one.